Well, we made it to our first Airbnb here in Mexico City. What do you think?
Are you ready? Are you ready for your next escape?
City Airport on our way to Acapulco, where we are going to visit some of my friends, a family that I got to know while I was there on my mission, Anna and her mom Margarita, and we're slightly cautious about our time there in Acapulco because they say it's supposed to be kind of on the dangerous side. I don't think any of that sort of thing will happen to us, but we're gonna be careful, you know, but we're excited to go. Well, we've arrived at our Airbnb here in Acapulco. We accidentally went to the wrong place first because I didn't understand that everything here was kind of had similar names. So our first taxi driver took us to the wrong hotel. And then we overpaid the next taxi driver to take us to this one, but we made it. And it appears that we are the only ones here that I can see. I walked out onto the patio and looked to see if there were any lights on anywhere, and I couldn't see any. So there might be one way down over there, but I think pretty much we're like the only people here right now. But we're in a pretty sweet place. We are off to see Anna and her mom, Margarita. We have to take a bus down the hill, I guess, and Anna's gonna come pick us up and take us back to the other side over the mountain to where she lives. So it's gonna be an adventure, but I'm very excited, and it should be a good time.
I'm excited to go and see some parts of Dave's mission, walk the same streets, see what it was like. He talks about it all the time. So I'm excited to finally put some images to his stories.